innocent, isn't it? Not with her. The Conmaker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
Sin is no longer in the Con Maker's control. The longer he is on Earth, the stronger he will be. There is a portal he can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Thank you.
configure the teleporter rings to activate it. We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth. Insert VEGA to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father apprehended?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you.
leaves Earth to be consumed by the demons, or her world will die.
We'll be right back.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
was meant to rule. And just to retain them. Inherent servants to our beliefs. You have broken the holy seal of Urdak. Your transgressions here will jeopardize all of my nation.
Thank you.